There is a primitive campsite back here in these woods off of this trail. I'm probably a mile from it. I plan on stopping there, taking my pack off, resting a little bit. That's the tree across the trail. I think I can duck under it. This is the GoPro Hero 5 GoPro microphone adapter and the external microphone. Coming up on one of the campsites. I'm out at Chowinwall County Park right now, and I guess they want us to go around. I think it's called Hickory Flats campsite. I'm going around, tent pads all around, restroom facilities down there. The kitchen facilities there, when you rent, they can actually open up the kitchen facilities so you have access to the storeroom refrigerator. Pretty modern camping. Nice little area there. Just if you're here in the summertime, bring your bug spray. Of course, that's the way it is in all of Florida. Bring your bug spray or your thermocells, one of the two, or both. Bring them both, won't hurt. Okay, so the PolarPro strap mount mounts directly on the strap of your backpack. And it comes with the mount, a shoe to fasten to your GoPro camera, and the adjusting nut here. So all you do to take this off, on the side here there's a locking lever. Pull this lever down and slide the camera right off. Now, one thing I wanted to point out was using this dual lock 3M tape is I can pull this microphone right off. It's not going to fall off because the way this stuff works, it was pretty nice. So I can pull the microphone off, and I'm thinking I could put a strip of that dual lock on top of this plastic case and just use it like that. So put this on the plastic case, put this on the plastic case like this and plug it in, and I'd have a lighter weight frame that does the same thing. The thing about having it mounted as close is it does kind of get in the way of hitting the operation button here. But you know, I don't use this button. This is for the quick capture mode, and I don't use quick capture, I just use voice commands. I turn the GoPro on with the button on the side and just use voice commands. If I needed to operate the settings with the screen on the front using this button, I would just pull the microphone out of the adapter here, or pull the adapter off. It's no big deal.
I had to play with the microphone some to get it to not pick up the pack noise. I got it on this shoulder strap mount here, and it was picking up a lot of pack noise as I was walking, a lot of strap rubbing my chest noise, I guess. Anyway, I put the microphone in wind mode only, and that has helped it tremendously. Let's push on. Yellow flies are out. I really don't like those things. I'd rather put up with mosquitoes than yellow flies. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording.
Again, external microphone on the camera. I gotta be careful what I'm saying. It's going to stop. GoPro, stop recording.